Hello, I'm David Brown from the Solidworks training team. Solidworks has many great tools to help create features on parts easily. In this video, I'll show you how I added a basic hole pattern to this part effortlessly with the Hole Wizard. Let's get started. Here I have a part that I want to add holes to the base so it can be mounted to a bench or on a wall. On the Features tab of the Command Manager, I'll click Hole Wizard. I want a countersunk hole, and I'll verify the type and size as number 10. I'll click the Positions tab, and when I select the top face of the base, the Hole Wizard automatically selects the point tool for me. I could simply place four holes, but then I would have to position them with dimensions or other sketch geometry. Instead, I use my mouse gestures to pick up a rectangle, choose Center Rectangle, click the Origin to place, and another click to define the rectangle. You can see five holes are added, one at the center and one at each corner. Using mouse gestures again, I'll dimension the rectangle. When I click the green check to exit the dimension command, I am returned to the Hole Wizard. Here, I will click Instances to skip and select the hole instance that was added to the center point of the rectangle. I'll click the green check to finalize the Hole Wizard command, and how cool is that? I have exactly what I need for mounting the part quickly and easily. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site below to access more content regarding part design in SolidWorks.